Anil, in this video we will see formative assessment second class 9th physical science English medium. Okay, so this is your real question paper for class 9th. Complete all the questions of this question paper and share the video with your all dear friends and also hit the like button. So this is your question paper and don't forget to subscribe for more videos of class 9th FA2 question paper. Okay, so this is your AP FA2 question paper of class 9th physical science. Tomorrow your exam, so for that's why we are seeing this question paper. Okay, so this is your questions. First question is here, which of the following is a suspension? So here your options. Second question is the Latin name of the element gold. So this is your options. And third question is molar mass of water is, options here 8, 10, 18, and 20. Okay, so this is your next question. SI unit of force is, so this is your options. So next question, effect of action of non-zero net force on an object is explained. So this is your options. Laws of conservation of momentum, Newton's second law of motion, Newton's first law of motion, Newton's third. So Newton's first, second, third law of motion and also law of conservation of momentum. This is your option. Okay, so this is your second question and you can also download the PDF of AP FA2 class 9th physical science and all the subjects of PDF. Okay, so please go and search www.arfindia.com where the PDF are available, and you can also check the description box where the PDF link are available also. So this is your next question, question number second, fill in the blanks. Okay, this is your question number six. Okay, so Echinodon, water, distillation, ammonium chloride, salt. Okay, so here your question answer. The scattering of a beam of light is called the Avogadro constant. Newton's first law of motion is also known as the momentum is equal multiply is equal. Okay, so this is your third question, marking of 6. Okay, its questions are marking of 2. Okay, this is your 2 mark question, this is your 2 and this is also 2. So here your 11 numbers of question. Two subjects have masses 8 kg and 25 kg, which one has more interior and why? Okay, so this is explanation questions. So here your next question, classify each of the following as a homogeneous or heterogeneous. Okay, mixture. Here options are soda water, wood, air, soil, vinegar and filtered tea. Okay, so we can go for next question, question number 13. Mohit said H2 differs from 2H, justify. H2 means hydrogen. Okay, so this is your next question. This is your 4 mark questions. Each questions there is only one question, so here questions is all only 4 marks. Okay, so this is your question number 14. So we can go, this is question, how to prove that the action and reaction forces acting on two different objects. Okay, here also next options are, next questions, write the steps you would use for making tea. Use the words given below and write the steps for making tea. Okay, so this is helpful inputs points for your questions. So maybe this is question is so easy, so we can go. So this is your question paper of physical science class 9th English medium. Okay, so this is your question paper. Complete these questions because it's very important for your tomorrow exams. So subscribe our channel for more videos of class 9th and share all the videos with your friends, and also you can download the PDF of this question paper and also answers in Google. You can search www.arfindia.com where all the PDF of question papers are available, and you can also search the description box where the PDF link are provided. Okay, so you can just download the easily PDFs. Okay, so we can meet in next video. Thanks for watching.